Hey, welcome everyone. This is Mike from zozostockwatch.com. I'm going to go over some trades that we did in the service today at zozostockwatch.com. We get the alerts in the service prior to them triggering, and I'll go ahead and go through three of the trades that we did today. SPI was one, AMD was another, and SOLO was another trade. So we'll go ahead and look at the charts on those. So SPI was one of the first trades, and this was a pre-market trade. As you can see, all the alerts are time-stamped at 7:58. I would put on watch. Watch this SPI. Also, I put right underneath it, the same time, SPI over 355. So I give you a trigger price, and we also call the alerts on the microphone. Let's go ahead and look at the 2-minute chart of SPI. Here was our entry over this 355 spot right here on SPI, and the stock ran up to close to $7. Never came back at us. All right, as you can see, it was moving up in the pre-market, kind of tailed off. Was starting to build some momentum back to the upside. We get up over that 355 spot and close to $7 on this trade on SPI. That was one of our first trades of the day for SPI, alerted in the service as I showed you. Then the market opened up, and our next trade was AMD. All right, AMD has been very strong. They had news with Google. It was on our watch. So AMD here, the entry at 9:31 was alerted in the room. The stop was given 25.90. The entry was 26.05, alerted over the microphone. Let me go ahead and show you the chart of AMD. 2-minute chart, once again, AMD popping at the open. The semiconductors were strong. The SPI was moving up very strong, straight from the open. Actually, the SPI bounced off of 280 and pushed, and is continuing to push up for the moment as I'm looking at the SPI. But anyway, back to AMD. We get up over this 26.05, and AMD pushing all the way up to 27 dollars and change here on AMD. That's a $1 gainer on AMD. A very simple, straightforward trade. Nice payoff there on AMD. That was our second trade of the day. We were also watching Solo, S-O-L-O, and Solo was put in the room. To watch Solo over $4.55. So right here at 9:34, called on the microphone, Solo, S-O-L-O, over $4.55. $4.40 was the stop given. All right, so Solo, 2-minute chart. Once again, here's your basing going on in Solo. Now, Solo has been making some nice moves the last few days. That's kind of what put it on our radar. Solo getting up over this 455 spot, and the stock pushing up over $5. Never came back at us, never threatened our stop. For Solo, S-O-L-O, stock moved up to $5.09. This is Mike from zozostockwatch.com. That's a few trades that we did in the service today. By the way, Levi IPO is open and trading at the moment on Levi. I'll show you the SPY on a 2-minute chart. Here's that 280 spot in pre-market. They held 280 here. They came down to 280 here. And when the market opened up, it's been straight up. We are coming up to a little bit of resistance here at 283.50. So we'll see what the SPY wants to do here. We've had another resistance spot up here at 284.50 that brought us some downturn here. Right now, we're coming up to a double spot here for resistance at 283.50 on the SPY. So we'll see if they want to push us higher or, you know, maybe just consolidate here a little bit on the SPY. All right, this is Mike from zozostockwatch.com. Hope your day trading is going as well as ours. If not, come check out my service at zozostockwatch.com. For $30, you could be in my room for 30 days. That's $1 per day for a month of trading with me, learning from me, focused, disciplined trading. Have a great day, folks.